Hello, I'm Dan at Naish Farms and we've got Phil in the John Deere, and behind him is a new Kverneland LD 5 Furrow Plough that was recently acquired by Farmstar. And it looks like to be doing a great job on this field. The field was previously sugar beet and it is going to go into spring barley. Phil's just going to drop down into this furrow press, which we'll see.